Hello everyone, I am Sai Jitin. Welcome back to my channel, Sai Tech Coding. Today's video, I'll try to talk about the tips and tricks and all the features related to the lock screen in the MI11X device after updating to the MIUI 12.5. So recently, friends, I did receive the MIUI 12.5, and with this update, a couple of problems all also got solved. So I'll try to make another video what are the problems got solved with the MIUI 12.5 update, as you can see here. So I'll try to only talk about the lock screen features and tips and tricks in this MI11X device. So make sure to apply even if you feel good any of these tips and tricks. So definitely I'll try to do this kind of tips and tricks very often on this phone. So make sure to stay tuned for my upcoming videos as well, friends. So let's get started. It is a lock screen options, as you can see. So there are plenty of options which are available right now. And in case if you want MIUI 12.5 tips and tricks, all the features, so make sure to check this playlist, which has plenty of videos on the MIUI 12.5. So as you can see, first option, you do get the always on display functionality. That is a normal basic. So only the super AMOLED or normal AMOLED phones only will be having this kind of always on display functionality. So I'm not going to explain all these features in the always on display because I already did a separate video on this topic. So there is one option you can add. So next is a notification effect. So this is another really cool thing, friends, you can customize. So you do have options up to, I think, 1, 2, and 3 different options. So whenever you get any kind of notification message, so this will definitely be very cool and interesting, friends, when the lights are turned off particularly. That is what I like in this kind of animations, as you can see here, so which is really good. So you do have three options, so try to select your favorite one. So I'll try to leave it to the blue color, which is my favorite. So next is a sleep. So usually I'll try to leave it to the 10 minutes every time, friends, because I don't want the phone screen getting every time off for every 15 seconds or 30 seconds. So that's why I'll leave it to the 10 minutes. So next option is really interesting. So which is a rise to wake. This is a very good feature, friends. So the reason why is because, so whenever you place the phone on the table and if you're trying to pick up the phone and without even pressing the power button, so you're not even pressing the power button, friends, as you can see, I did not even press the power button. The screen turned on and the Face ID automatically scanned and the lock screen got open, as you can see, friends. So this is a really useful feature, must try. So definitely, in case if you did not use this option, try to go to settings, lock screen, and try to enable right now, because you do experience very seamless phone unlocking, as you can see, friends. So without even opening any kind of, without even pressing the power button. So this will avoid every time pressing the power button. That's a good thing. So for long time usability, this will be really advantage. Try to use that. So next is a double tap to wake and double tap to turn off. So this is another feature a lot of users did ask me regarding the double tap to turn off and double tap to wake, as you can see here. Double tap to unlock and double tap to turn off. Sometimes it doesn't work. So as I said, you need to use another kind of launcher to make it work. So right now the double tap to lock is not working at the moment. So as it was supposed to work, there's a problem with that. So next is that wallpaper carousel. As you can see, this is in case if you want to use this kind of online wallpapers from the MI, so which they are, as you can see here, so you can use them. So in this way, if you want, but usually I'll try to turn it off completely, friends. I don't want leave it on. So basically, so it's everything is waste. So I need to turn it off. So this is an option which you have if you want to get fresh wallpapers every day. So daily fresh wallpapers. That is the one thing. So next is lock screen clock format. So right now at the moment it is like this, and if you want to change different position and different styles, you can do that, friends, as you can see here. That's another thing you can try in this smartphone. And next is a lock screen owner info. So in case if this phone get lost, if your phone get lost and if someone want to contact you to the alternate number, so you can give your another alternate number and you can post here. Maybe you can just write your Insta ID or Facebook ID, something like that, and in case if the phone get lost, they might be able to contact you. As you can see, friends, I did use my lock screen contact like this, Sai Tech Guru. So in case if you want to use different, you can try on your own. Let me try to quickly show you how many characters you can actually add. I think characters is limited at the moment particularly. Let me try to count how many you can add. So overall 20 characters you can actually add in the lock screen information. That should be enough for the emergency things. So that's another thing to consider. So next is a display charging animation after device is unlocked. So this is another option which is called a display charging animation after the device is unlocked, as you can see here. So if you want, you can enable that. And next is a launch camera. So double press the volume down button to open the camera when the screen is locked. So that is another very fast thing to open the camera, friends. That's a very good thing. Let me try myself. So I did press the power button, power volume down button two times, and let's see how much time it will be taking. I think within 1 second it did open, friends. Within 1 second, that's very fast. As you can see here, it got open very fast. That's another good shortcut you do have in this kind of option. So these are the few things which you can find on the lock screen, friends. And let me try to close the lock screen and show you what are the things you can find on the lock screen itself. And if you want to open the lock camera directly from the lock screen event, you can do that just by swiping up. As you can see here, you can open that. And this is a quick tips and tricks tutorial, friends, and all the features about the MIUI 12.5, what you can get. So I think there's nothing much added in the lock screen at the moment in this kind of update. So for more videos, make sure to subscribe and stay tuned, friends. And thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to check the links in description, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.